Inbound comes to Hayes, a quick fire three, and she knew it the moment it left her hands. Kelsey Mitchell, who had 73 pointers last year, most by WNBA rookie since the Indiana legend Tamika Catchings in 02. The contested jumper falls for Hayes. Wanted to make a move, and she has been quite a breakout player for the Fever. Landy's jumper gives the Fever a two-point lead. That is erased by the Hayes three. She on the offensive glass, but it's Tiffany Hayes leading the way. Dream up by one.
A player who just knows how to score the basketball and will figure out a way to do it.
Kelsey Mitchell with her second three ball of the game. The layup on the other end by Tiffany Hayes. Hayes turns the corner and knocks down the leader. And you see Kelsey Mitchell throw her hands up like, how am I supposed to guard that? Elizabeth Williams making her presence felt on both ends. Montgomery thought about the three, pitches instead to Hayes, and she knocks it down. Have not lagged offensively. Tiffany Hayes with her third three. Dream, though, down by one. 19 for Dupree, 11 rebounds for McCowan. It's an 8-point game. Montgomery stumbled, skips Hayes, left alone, knocks it down.
Four wins on the season. This Indiana team didn't have their fourth win until August 2nd last year. So they have done a fantastic job coming out strong as Hayes, guess what? That puts her over 3,000. By the 2019 GM survey, one of the most underrated players in the league. And there you go. I mean,
you can't be underrated when you can make a shot like that.
Right.
And a little flex for the kid.